feeling like you're kind of hitting rock bottom, and it's the moment after you hit that point and you realize that maybe it wasn't such a bad thing, and that you can only go up from there. And it's all about realizing that life is going to whip you around literally wherever it wants to, at its own pace. And the sooner you realize that you have no control over that, the better off you are. And the quicker you kind of you find your footing again. So this is called Tides. Hopefully it goes well.
Changing.